Well, a man's got a right to protect his home and his loved ones, right?
Of course he has.
Well, I come home from the garage and I see him climbing through the window.
Uh-huh.
With my wife, Roxie, laying there, sleeping like an angel.
That true, Mrs. Hart?
I'm telling you, it's the God's honest truth. My wife had nothing to do with it. She wouldn't hurt a worm, not even a worm. It wasn't until I fired the first shot she even opened her eyes. Boy, she's some heavy sleeper. I always said she could sleep to the St. Patty's Day parade. When I think of what would have happened if I went out for a beer with the guys instead of coming straight home, it makes you sick even thinking about it.
I guess for her first number, Miss Roxie Hart would like to sing a song of love and devotion dedicated to her dear husband, Amos.
Sometimes I'm right, sometimes I'm wrong, but he doesn't care. He'll string along. He loves me so, that funny honey of mine. Sometimes I'm down, sometimes I'm up, but he follows round like some droopy eye pup. He loves me so, that funny honey of mine.
Like I said, even after I shot him, he kept coming at me, so I had to pull the trigger again.
He ain't no chic, that's no great physique, and Lord knows he ain't got the smarts. But look at that soul.
He had violated her or something. You know what I mean? Violated?
I know what you mean.
Or something. Think how terrible that would have been. It's a good thing I got home from work on time.
He
telling you that.
Loves me so.
I say I'm telling you that.
Funny honey of mine.
Name of deceased Fred Casely.
Fred Casely? How could he be a burglar? My wife knows him. He sold us our furniture. He gave us 10% off.
Lord knows he ain't got the smarts.
You told me he was a burglar.
You mean he was dead when you got home?
She had him covered in a sheet, and she's telling me some cock and bull story about this burglar and how I ought to say I did it because I was sure to get off. Help me, Amos, she says. It's my god hour.
Now he shut off his trap. I can't stand that sap. Look at him go.
That cheap little tramp.
On me.
With two
just
me, huh?
One more brain, oh, what a half would be.
Boy, I'm down at the garage working my butt off 14 hours a day, and
well,
she's up here munching on bonbons and
tramping
around like some god floozy. Thought you could pull the wool on my eyes,
that's
huh?
How
was
I
born yesterday?
Crummy.
I tell you, there's some things
dummy
a man just can't take, and this
puppy
time she pushed me too far.
That
was too much. Boy, what a sap I was.
You promised you'd stop.
What are you talking about? You've been stringing me, Roxanne.
God,
he's a burglar.
God,
the whole time you've been jazzing him.
You are a dis-